Nayim, good shot, score! Real Daisy Cutter. And Tony Coton was, I think, moving the other way, came through the crowd. From the half-cleared ball, instant shot, and it went through the crowd, through indeed the legs. Samways. Edinburgh, that's good positioning by Sedgley, who scores! But he had any one or three to pull the ball back to, didn't bother about that, and Tottenham had the lead on the stroke of half-time. Manchester City went to sleep. Deep ball in, good run, nobody's close enough to him, Coton tries to narrow the angle, and is comprehensively beaten. Sheron, oh, he hit the post. Nayim scores his second. Tottenham's third. 3 minutes into the second half. Tottenham have matched their tally of 1981. Well played in by Austin. Bonk was caught out. Sheron hit the post again. Coton seemed to go down a touch early, and Nayim, at the second time of asking, forces it in. For Allen. We're in to the last 5 minutes as Samways plays Allen in. Question of who he picks out. Comes down to Nayim. Hat-trick